women's 132 elimination match of the session.
次の女子1回戦選手の入場です。大きな拍手でお迎えください。
On target number one.
ターゲット1。
Representing the United States of America.
アメリカ合衆国。
Erin Mickelberry. On target two.
ターゲット2。
Representing Italy.
イタリア
Tatiana Andreoli. The line judge for this match.
審判
Priyamina Garcia Avila. So it will be the archer on target number two who will be shooting first, Andreoli of Italy. In the white uniform and the hat, he will be getting started.In this women's first round match.
1セット目は両選手ともに27点で、セットポイントは1ポイントずつ入ります。セットポイントが先に6点となった選手が勝ちとなります。ターゲット1がアメリカ合衆国エリン・ミコベリー選手。世界ランク66位、この大会ランキングラウンドは37位です。ターゲットに白いユニフォームがイタリア、タティアナ・アンドリオリ選手。世界ランク20位、この大会ランキングラウンド28位です。
Andreoli of Italy, just 20 years old, opens up with a score of 27 for her first three arrows, matching Erin Mickelberry of the USA, so they both have one set point each. Nine.
Q.
9. Andreoli of Italy, ranked number 20 in the world this year, yet to find the 10 with her 6 arrows so far in this match. Erin Mickelberry though, 3 tens in the match for her, and she takes the second set and goes into a 3 set points to 1 lead. Eight.
7.
7. 9.
9.
Nine. Nine. Mickelberry of the USA scores 24 with those 3 arrows, but Andreoli of Italy 26 with her 3, which means that she has leveled the match. Both archers have 3 set points. Eight.
Ten.
Ten. Ten.
Perfect.
A score of 25 for Mickelberry of USA with those three arrows, but a perfect 30 for Tatiana Andreoli of Italy on target number two. Takes her into the lead now in this match. She leads 5 set points to 3. Eight, または9. Judge declares the result of the match, and it is a victory for Tatiana Andreoli of Italy. She wins 7 points to 3.
Tatiana Andreoli